And we begin now with breaking news. The bomb squad on the scene of a suspicious package in Cleves. The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office tells us the crew was called to the Skyline Chili, the 200 block of Main Street. An employee found a note on their car that said a bomb was underneath, and they had 45 seconds. That employee called police. The restaurant was evacuated, and a city bus was brought in to shelter the employees.